Seniors were honored Friday night at home as the Badgers fell to number 3-ranked Maryland despite a 2-goal comeback in the waning moments. Christopher Mueller was one of 7 key seniors Friday, slotting home a penalty kick with 3 minutes left to get the Badgers within 1. Despite the rain, the Badgers held tight and gave the fans something to cheer for in their 5-4 loss. Wisconsin now hits the road to play Indiana next Saturday on BTN Plus.